everyone! Welcome to my new channel. By the way, I am General Jesus and I'm so excited to share to you my knowledge on how to make a unique dessert that is surely swap for your budget. For less than 200 pesos, you can have your own fudgy Oreo overload ice cream. Whew, isn't it amazing that you don't need to go to the store and buy an ice cream? Instead, you can have your own and taste how delicious it is. But before that, we should have a proper hygiene in a proper manner when doing this kind of dessert. So first, it is necessary to use a hairnet whenever you are doing something on a kitchen. So I will put this on my hair. So here. And of course, you should have a clean nails and avoid wearing any accessories on your hands. That's why I removed my rings a while ago. So now I'm so excited, but first you need to know the ingredients needed for this dessert. So first you should have a Nestle fresh milk, an Alaska condensed milk, Nestle all-purpose cream, this tiny shape of marshmallow, a vanilla extract, Oreo cookies, and a chocolate fudgy bar. So first, carefully cut this fudgy bar into small cubes. Let's remove this.
They can imitate you, but they can't duplicate you. Cause you got something special that makes me wanna taste you. I want it all day long, I'm addicted like it's wrong. I want it all day long, I'm addicted like it's wrong. They can imitate you, but they can't duplicate you. Cause you got something special that makes me wanna taste you. I want it all day long, I'm addicted like it's wrong. I want it all day long, I'm addicted like it's wrong.
What you gonna do with that dessert?
Using an electric mixer, mix the all-purpose cream, but you can use the war whisk since Filipinos are very hardworking. So we will do mano-mano. Then shake this using electric wire whisk. Mm-hmm. Shake this until it becomes thick. Shaking this all-purpose cream, pour this one can of Alaska condensada. Don't worry for the sweet because we have the prevention for that. Okay. And also, pour this one box of fresh milk. Okay. And then, shake it again. Make sure that our liquid ingredients are well shaped so that the tastes are balanced. Cut. After shaking all of this, add 1 teaspoon of this vanilla extract to give tasty smell. Make sure that it is 1 teaspoon. And then we will shake it again. Okay. When you are done mixing all the liquid ingredients, lightly crush these Oreo cookies like this. You will pound this very light. So after pounding these Oreo cookies, and then we will pour this to our mixture. Oh, we are so messy. Then we will pour this. And then we will do our mixing. Oh my god, you can feel it. It's very delicious. So after shaking that Oreo cookies, we will get the fudgy bar that we are freezing a while ago. Ooh, it's like this. So, we will pour this chocolate fudgy bar on the mixture. Why we put it on the refrigerator? Because it will not get crushed during mixing. So, we will shake this. Okay.
I may be wrong.
And then we will add this marshmallow so that it will be so delicious. So make sure that it is very shake so that it will taste good. And then after doing this, we will transfer this to a big and a very clean container. So okay, we will transfer this. And then we will put this on the refrigerator. So come with me. So I will put this on the fridge and wait after 30 minutes. So we will shake this again because the fudgy bar and the Oreo cookies are being compressed and remain at the bottom part. So we will shake this again. Oh, it's very delicious. So after doing this, we will let this back to the fridge and let this stay for overnight to make it very crisp. It's now morning and we have now our frozen ice cream. So I'm so excited to taste this. Here. I will get one of this. Are you not excited?
Yeah.
My God, it's freaking delicious. This is how you make a fudgy Oreo overload ice cream. So I hope you like this video and don't forget to give a massive thumbs up and subscribe to my channel.